I've watched Henry and Joey do some of their scenes, and I think there's definitely a bit of a, I always say this, there's definitely a bit of a Shrek and Donkey relationship going on there.
Come on, Geralt, tell me, be honest. How's my singing?
It's like ordering a pie and finding it has no filling.
I remember the email coming in about 24 hours before the audition, panicking so strongly because I realised how fantastic the role of Jessica really was. My sister at the time, she said, how are you doing? What's going on? There's something a little bit different about you today. And I said, yeah, I've read of this character. And her response was, Joey, are we in a dream that you're having? Because this is so perfect.
You have the most incredible neck. It's like a sexy goose.
And from then on, throughout the audition process and also landing the role, everything felt incredibly exciting, but weirdly normal. This was meant to happen. Every single day has been an exploration in that natural feeling, in feeling at home and finding, creating a new family.
Run away, Geralt! Oh, God. Geralt!
I had to get it from the inside. I'll take what I'm owed.
Toss a coin to your witcher, O Valley of Plenty, whoa.
This song was written by our composers, Sonia and Jonah, who went through various different versions of it. Eventually, what we found was a folk-like quality to this song that we really wanted it to travel across this land, to be reminiscent of those folk songs of the days of yore. There's a Celtic twang to it, but also there's a slightly poppy catch. It's a fantastic thing for Jaskier to be able to bring to the continent and for the composers to bring to the show, is that it is an exercise in PR. He starts to come up with this song, and Geralt of Rivia immediately notices that he says,
that's not how it happened. Where's your newfound respect?
Respect doesn't make history.
And I think he understands people in a different way to Geralt. He understands that in order to make your way in this world, sometimes you've got to fudge the edges a little bit.